Welcome to another exciting episode of Timbo's Outdoor Adventures. Nothing excites me more than fishing these Louisiana lakes during the springtime spawn. Because when the spawn is on, it's some hard bass in action. So sit back, get your rod and reel, and start putting you some new line on it. By the time this video's over with, you're going to be wanting to load up and head to your favorite honey hole so you can start pulling in some of these wonderful largemouth bass. Enjoy the video.
There he goes. He's a keeper.
See that? It bubbled up on that, and did you see how he hit it?
It
come up and sucked it down. That man might weigh a couple of pounds.
Look at that
mouth. Look at that mouth.
That's pretty good.
Look at that mouth on that sucker, buddy.
Hey, boy.
I knew the way he hit it, he just come up, whoo, like he engulfed that sucker, buddy.
Good job, good job.
Number I'm number three. All right. Thank you, Lord.
High five. Good job. Good job.
Too, boy. Pretty one.
Ooh, that's the way I like to hear him do it. I was beginning to wonder.
Mm-hmm.
You hit it in that old horse. Right there.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I've been looking for.
Fishes.
Oh, that off. That was a good one there, Glen.
Dang, dummy.
That's good.
Back in there. You might hit it again. You hooked him over.
Thank you. second time.
Mm-hmm. You got a lucky break, didn't you?
Yeah, lucky. Thank you, Lord. I went here to pray and I did for us this morning. Paying off this morning. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Like that old popper, ain't it? All right.
Thank you, brother.
Mm-hmm. We're about to get tied up now. Nothing like them big swim baits, though, they claim. Number six. Pick me up a couple of loaves of bread on your way home, in, and we'll freeze it with some milk.
Darling, you know we have 2 loaves of bread, right?
They ain't gonna last 2 weeks.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Look at him. Timmy's got one on the line. I got to dip him up.
The what?
Let me call you back. Got a fish on. Big one.
I thought he was bigger than
that.
Hard as he hit
that. Timmy just caught
a good one. I gotta go. He's trying to pee in on all of it.
Oh, Lord. That guy was shooting the bull the other day, come down here when we was coming in, said he had, how many did he say he had? I forgot, he's killing one. Hadn't only been a couple of hours. He was talking about, you see that? What was that, Timmy? That's a gremlin, wasn't it?
No, it was me.
Gremlin, wasn't it? I have no idea. I'm thinking it's some trash fish. Way he hit it. Might do one lap.
What a bass.
What a bass. That's 10 pounds of this, man. You're kidding me, brother.
I just throwed all over that darn net right
there. What in the world have I done, brother?
Oh, hey,
and come off in the net. Oh, man.
Well, I don't know if I sometimes even want to dip them up. It's so hard to get out of that net.
Oh, no, you got that right. Somebody needs to invent something. There you go.
Oh, he ain't that big. He's about 2.5.
Oh, that's about a 4 pound of baby. Watch
him
come up. Here he comes. Coming right there, too. Where he got past?
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? I can't see him here. Come here. Come here. Come here.
Oh, big one.
They're getting a little more active now.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Mm-hmm. Thank you,
well,
Lord.
I like to stop and take a picture of them.
I heard that.
Good
Lord have mercy. That thing looks huge in there. Huge.
Thank you, sir.
Give me a break.
Man, I don't know, just got lockjaw in there. I know all these ridges had to have the fish on. It's weird that that one come after yours so hard and heavy. Like that one just did.
Whoa, look at that. You see that?
Yeah. He's a 4 pounder.
Ah.
Coming to you. Coming to you. Ready?
Ready.
Coming to you.
Oh yeah, man, that's a pretty one too, boy.
That's a pretty one. Ooh, that's the way I like to hear him do it. I'm beginning to wonder. That's what I've been looking for. Brother back here, he's putting it on me this month.
Mm-hmm. I ain't gonna knock that thing like that.
Be printed on the side of it. guy.
There he goes. He was there.
And all them turkeys out in California. Mm-hmm. The very first time I bought me a rattlesnake and a skunk. I don't remember what the other one was, but it was humongous. And it was like trying to throw a doggone football out there.
Oh, yeah, I know. I bought one out of New York.
It was a perfect spot for them right there. Perfect place. Go ahead. Boom. There he goes.
There
he
is.
He was there.
Right here on the rock. It's a smaller one this time. There, that bit get way down there.
He didn't go.
Oh, shoot.
Just a little bit. Number six.
Good job.
Oh, no, you got that right. Somebody needs to invent something. There you go.
Oh.
Good in there, Glenn. Watch him.
Huh?
Watch him. Look at him.
Oh, he ain't that big. He's about 2.5.
Oh, that's about a 4-pounder, baby. Watch this. Right. Watch him come up. Here he comes. Coming right there. Boy, he went past.
Oh, good. See him here.
Come on.
Oh, Lord, I'm mercy. This thing is huge, isn't it?